That's right. As you can see, we are in Fant Ewen Coliseum, and it's a new season, but the same attitude for the ULM Lady Warhawks, coming off a year where they broke records and barriers, but now they're on to bigger goals. Winning 21 games in Coach Missy Bildebeck's first year at the helm was a good start, but now in Act Two, they're looking for a great finish.
Biggest thing for us right now, the biggest challenge we have is taking 8 transfers, putting with those 5 returners and being able to mesh the team, you know, just continuing to grow and learn how to play together. I think that's probably going to be a common theme for most people with the portal. We're not the only ones, you know, that have a completely new team, right? And so just continuing to grow as a team, continuing to get better every week. You know, obviously we'll be a team just like last year where you'll see an improvement and see every week we'll get better and better.
A couple key pieces won't be in place this year after graduating a talented senior class that helped break the mold at ULM. But for players returning like preseason All Sun Belt first teamer J.K. Johnson, it's more about finding ways to continue building on the foundation she helped lay by taking a bigger role in year 2 as a Warhawk.
It's very challenging because it's like, dang, like, it's crazy, like, how I ended the season. And so it's just like, I just got to find a way every day to challenge myself every day, just find a new way to challenge myself and go higher. I feel like this season is going to be crazy. I'm going to go up a little bit more, take it up a little bit more, not a little bit higher. Whatever Coach B called me to do that night, whether it's going to get just rebounds that night, I'm going to get 20 rebounds. So I'm just finding other ways to do, other than just scoring, just being able to find other ways to help this team.
The Lady Warhawks won't be sneaking up on anyone this season after being predicted to finish 4th in the conference. But for this team, that chip on their shoulder just continues to get bigger, no matter where people stack them.
Obviously, that number 4 ranking right now in the preseason, do you still have that kind of have that underdog mentality going into it?
Yes, sir, I do. And I simply say that because last year we was voted to be 11, I think. And so just being able to see that growth from last year, being able to see how we built the program back to 4, we still got things to do. It's unfinished business, man. We still got business to handle. So, yes, sir, I feel like that is a lot of growth from going. That's a big jump from going to 11 to 4th. That's a huge jump. Like Coach B said, I want to just be able to keep continuing to lead this team in the right way and continue to just work our way up to the top.
You know, we don't put a ton of stock into it because at the end, you know, it only matters where you finish. But I think it shows that we're in the conversation to have a chance to compete for a championship this year, being in the top 5 preseason. And again, it just speaks to the talent, I believe, of our overall roster and what we brought in talent-wise here at ULM. But, yeah, excited. I mean, a great compliment to be preseason top 5. But at the same time, you know, we're just going to work every day and try to be the best we can and see where we fall at the end.
The Warhawks just have 2.5 weeks until they step back onto their new and improved looking court against Central Baptist on November 4th to begin their quest of proving last year was no one-hit wonder. The Lady Warhawks are here to stay. Reporting from Fant Ewen Coliseum, I'm Jeremy Bryant.